Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Michael here from S. James Prestige. Today we have a BMW 5 Series saloon in for a complete transformation, where we'll be taking it from its original standard form it's currently in now and completely transforming this car, in which we'll go into the details in due course. But guys, if you are new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to be notified when we make a new upload. Hit the comment section below as to what your thoughts are on this video, and do drop us a thumbs up if you are enjoying the video. But without further ado, let's get into the video. So guys, in terms of what we're going to be doing to this particular vehicle and the transformation itself, so starting with the wheels, they are currently a 18 inch as standard. We're going to be taking them to a 20 inch, and we're going to be applying our G30 style, which is a black inlay with a machine face. The alloys itself will add a massive transformation to the car and give it a lot more impact, with the fact that they are slightly more stanced. It fits the wheel arch of the car nicely. And then to complement that as well, in terms of the side profile, we're going to be adding side skirts to the car to sort of just tie the look really nicely together. And then towards the front section, we're going to be applying a front splitter that will run at the very low section of the front bumper, and we'll take the silver grills to a complete gloss black. This car already has the exterior rear privacy, and the M Sports do come with a de-chromed finish around the windows, so overall it will tie in with the products that we're going to be applying. But guys, what we're going to do now is we're going to get the car pulled into the workshop, where my colleague Kevin will be doing the complete transformation. So we'll take you through the step-by-step process, and Kevin will explain what he's going to be doing. So without further ado, let's get the car pulled in. Hi guys, Kevin here from S. James Prestige. Today we have a Black 5 Series for prep work. We'll be fitting gloss black kidney grills, then moving on from there we'll be fitting the front splitter, the side skirts, and finally to finish off we'll be fitting the gloss black rear diffuser. To finish the car completely off, we'll also be fitting a 20 inch G30s with brand new tyres. Without further ado, let's get this car prepped. So guys, there we have it, our completely transformed BMW 5 Series saloon. Just to recap what's happened, we've taken the wheels from a 18 inch to a 20 inch, and we've applied our G30 20 inch alloys, which has now completely transformed the car. We've got side skirts, a rear diffuser, and the front splitter and the gloss black grills that's been transformed on the car. And now overall has really made a huge difference to the overall look of the car. So guys, if you are new to the channel, as I said at the start of the video, please hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to be notified when we make a new upload. Also like this video if you did enjoy it, and drop a comment below as to what your thoughts are on this particular transformation, or what you guys want to see moving forward from us. But that's everything from us today, guys. Thank you ever so much for watching. We very much look forward to seeing you in the next video.